Are we rolling?
We're rolling.
All right. So,
hi, I'm Roger.
I'm the Heeb. And this is Cooking with Beer.
Cheers.
Named Nibs. He just jumped. You think it's just that we're drunk, so it's tasting good?
You're not gonna get anything else out of them, so.
Cooking with beer.
We are going to try to make two different types of sourdough stuffing, where we're gonna be doing, well, two different types of beer.
Tioga Sequoia. This is the General Sherman IPA double dry hop.
Limited release, kind of hard to find sometimes. I don't know, we're hoping that the hops in that one will kind of, I don't know, give it a little bit more of a, hoppy flavor.
There you go. Yeah.
And the other one that we're going to do is another Tioga Sequoia Sugar Pine Porter for a little bit more of a sweeter style. Maybe that, and I think I'm going to try to caramelize the onions in that.
Ooh. That sounds good.
So we'll see how this goes. So now we're just going to kind of chop up all our shit and throw it in.
Chop before we drink.
Can we chop while we drink?
Yeah.
But that's why. Because
we don't want to get too wasted though, because then you might get a little bloody too.
Here we go.
Need some ginsus.
Yeah, these knives. Or what? My grandma died and I got them. That's what I got. Oh, we're not drinking.
I know.
You want to do a tart darkness?
I do.
Okay. If you're on some other coast anywhere, whoever watches this shit, anyone sees it. I don't even know what's going on.
Wow.
I don't know if we mentioned Tioga Sequoia, they're based out of our own backyard here, Fresno, California. It hits you like right here in the jaw, just like. Your beer's getting warm. Soldiers. A little bit of rosemary. Cheers.
Cheers. Oh, wow. Say half a bottle?
I don't know. Just pour until you think. Until you think it's right.
I enjoy cranberry sauce from a can.
It's gotta have the mold.
Yes.
Blow on it for me then.
We're blowing on each other's throat. We're about to meet each other.
Smells good though.
Okay. So now we're doing this?
Fuck!
Four assholes get one paycheck and we quit doing everything. So, what did we learn?
Beer is good. Cheers.
Beer is good. Cook with it. What's that business? Fucking cranberry tumor?
No, it's part of the.
Why? Is that normal?
No, it's the stuffing.
Are you sure?
It's an onion, dude.
I don't
it's caramelized onion.
It's like a McDonald's tumor.